वेलकम बैक। आपने एक खूबसूरत सी वीडियो क्लिप देखा और मैंने आपको सैर करवाई हुंजा वैली की। घर बैठे बैठे आपकी सैर हो गई हुंजा वैली की और आई होप कि आपको बहुत सी नई चीज़ें जो हैं वो देखने को मिली होंगी और एंड आई एम श्योर कि आपको कुछ बातें नहीं पता होंगी, नई बातें पता चली होंगी हुंजा वैली के बारे में और हुंजा के लोगों के बारे में। जी जनाब, चलते हैं। जैसा कि हमेशा से आपको पता ही है कि मेरे प्रोग्राम में कोई ना कोई गेस्ट ज़रूर होता है और ज़रूर मैं आपको कम्युनिटी के लोगों से मिलवाती हूँ कि लोग क्या क्या कर रहे हैं, क्या क्या प्रोफेशन है उनका, और ब्यूटी और हेल्थ और फैशन की तो बात होती रहेगी। तो आपको इंट्रोड्यूस करवाती हूँ। मेरे पास आज स्टूडियोज़ में मौजूद हैं अकाल मॉर्गेजेस की जैस्मीन परमार। जैस्मीन जी, हाय, हाउ आर यू?
गुड, हाउ आर यू?
फाइन, थैंक यू जी। सो वेलकम टू आवर शो, लिव योर लाइफ एंड हाउ डू यू फील?
आई फील ग्रेट, आई फील ऑनर्ड टू बी हियर।
थैंक यू सो मच, थैंक यू सो मच। सो आवर व्यूअर इज जस्ट दे आर कीन टू नो दैट व्हाट एल्स यू आर ऑफरिंग इन मॉर्गेजेस, व्हाट एल्स यू डू, जस्ट टेल देम।
Okay, so as you said, my name is Jasmine Parmar and I'm from Akal Mortgages. I'm a mortgage agent. I've been serving the community for a long time. Mm-hmm. I have a financial experience for 10 years now, approximately 10 years. And I help clients every day with their basic needs and I make their dream come true by financing their dream home.
Wow.
This is what I do.
Wow, exactly. You know, sometimes you book a house, yeah, or something like that, and if you're mortgage is not approved, so what else you will do? I mean, you of course you will go into anxiety or depression, or you just go to your special, yeah, mortgage agent. So I think you do the best job. So what else, I mean, for how many years you're in this job?
As I said, I have a combined experience of 10 years of the financial industry. Mm-hmm. And I was earlier with the bank and now I work independently.
Okay.
in this industry, and I'm, you know, work independently as a mortgage agent. Mm-hmm. And I feel great helping clients every day with their, you know, with their basic, I wouldn't say basic, actually, it's one of the most important need. Mm. When you buy a house. I think when it comes to financing plays 80% of the role.
Yeah.
You know, buying a property, if you can buying a property is not hard. Mm. The problem is financing. If your financing doesn't take place and if it doesn't go through, everything falls apart. So that's why it's very important that whoever you talk to a right professional who can guide you throughout the process. And as I said, like, you know, being an individual at Call Mortgages, I totally believe in, you know, helping you with your financing, but we don't just believe in, you know, just one-term relationship. Mm. We help client understand their short and long-term goals, and accordingly, we have helped them. And we believe in servicing as well. So if we see clients day-to-day basis, right, we do their financing. We make sure that we do provide them ongoing service. Mm. So we, you know, down the road, if they have renewal or if they want to pull out the equity and they want to do refinancing, any sort of the need, or if they have any questions, we are always there to help them.
Oh, wow, that's great. Okay, my one question is that if a person books a hub, he has booked a house, right? And he's gonna pay the down payment. So how much down payment he should go, like 10%, 15%, 20%, how much he has to pay?
This is one of the really great questions people want to know, how much they can do. As a first-time home buyer, you can definitely qualify with a 5% down payment, but again, it all depends whether you qualify or not. People hear that, yeah, we have a 5% down payment, we can book a house, or, you know, they just directly go to the realtor. Hmm. This is where we come in the picture and we guide them and say, you know what, first book an appointment with the mortgage professional.
Exactly.
And find out what's your qualification.
Yeah.
Because we want to make sure that you're not putting your deposit at stake.
Yeah.
Right? And so 5% down payment is minimum requirement to finance the house. But again, everybody qualifies for the different down payment. So and
here comes the credit history as well.
Yeah, exactly. So depending on what your credit is and what your income is, everything plays a role in, you know, in the whole financing picture. And the 5%, I just really want to tell the viewers, 5% only applies to people who are employed. Hmm. If you're self-employed, you are asked to put a minimum payment of a down 10% as a down payment. So you're required to have 10% as a down payment if you're self-employed. And if you're an employed, if you're an employed couple, husband, wife, working for a company, then definitely you can look for an option for a financing with 5% down payment.
Okay, so I think a person should go for 5% down payment. Jay, what I heard is that he has to pay off the extra taxes or something like that.
Insurance?
What do you think? Yeah, insurance and all
so,
that stuff.
Yeah, so what you're basically talking about is a default insurance, mortgage insurance that, buyers have to pay, which is CMHC. It's basically, it's not just with the 5%. Anywhere you put less than 20% down, there is a CMHC involved. So even though you have 10% down payment, 15% down payment, CMHC is something that you have to pay.
Okay.
And since we talked about this mortgage insurance, the default insurance now already, I do want to let the viewers know ki kisne bhi ghar book karwaya hai, right? They can start looking for their mortgage approvals right now. Come and talk to us for the mortgage approvals, or whether you want to get a pre-approval, because CMHC is going to increase as of March 17th.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
So right. CMHC is increasing, the insurance is increasing as of March 17th. So if you have already booked a house, so there's no point of waiting around till the, you know, till like a month after, month before the closing. So get your approvals now. So this way you can, you know, you can save more CMHC. You can save the extra CMHC that you will be paying after March 17th.
Okay, perfect. Yeah. And the other question is that, what about the private funds you offer for, like you told that you offer private funds as well. So what is that?
Yes, so where the private funds are concerned, these are called either second mortgages or private mortgages. So we in the market definitely offer much more competitive rates, and you know, with very flexible terms and low fees, private mortgages. So private mortgages, let me tell you what private mortgages are. So for an example, a lot of times people don't want to spend their money just paying the rent. So they think, you know what, whether if you're new to the country or if you're self-employed, and for any reason, whether it's a down payment reason, actually not more of a down payment, but more of a credit history, a credit reason, or the income reason. And if you do not qualify through the standard procedures and through the banks and the other lending providers, then what we do, we offer these private mortgages. So agar aapne ghar book karwai liya hai, khareedi liya hai, so you know, we want to make sure ki aapka deposit jo hai lose na hoye. Then what we do, we basically help them with the private mortgages right away. Taki unki closing jo hai time pe ho jaye, aur unka deposit bhi lose na hoye, aur koi penalty bhi na pade.
Okay.
So fir hum right away private mortgage unko arrange karwa ke de sakte hain. Hamara turnaround for private mortgage is very, very quick, same day.
Okay.
Yeah, for the private mortgage. And rates bhi bahut achhe hain. Private mortgages ke, because hamare paas apne exclusive lenders hain. That we just work with each other. We have exclusive lenders who works with us, and then we have funds. And private mortgages, we can arrange them anywhere from minimum $50,000 to any amount. Agar koi businessman hai, and then they're into the flipping houses business, you know, into the construction business, commercial business, any sort of business, and they're looking for immediate private funding, then definitely they can contact us, and we can arrange the money.
Wow, that's great. That's awesome. Ji, aap logon se request hai ki aapko tension lene ki ab zarurat nahi hai ki mortgage approve nahi ho rahi. Aap Jasmine Parmar se raabta kar sakte hain. Aur aapko wo kehte hain na ki nick of time jo hai wo aapko mortgage approve karke denge within the same day. Aapko tension ki zarurat nahi hai. And lastly, Jasmine ji, you can tell about your contact number, your office, where is that office location?
Yeah.
Everything you can tell to viewers.
Before my viewers ko apni contact information do, jo humne apni private mortgages ke bare mein baat kari hai. That's private mortgages, of course, it's a whole different scenario than the regular mortgage. So I just want to tell all the listeners ki we work with more than 50 lenders, including the banks. So we can also give you a mortgage from the banks. We have alternative lenders bhi hain, And definitely, as we talked, ye hamare paas private lenders so hain. So, but 100% we try to go with the banks first. We get your mortgage with the banks.
First priority
is always the bank, right?
Okay.
Depending on every case, right? We have to review your file. And again, we get the, as an individual, if we review your file, once we say yes, we stand behind your commitment. So you don't have to worry about, like, you know, maybe you have encountered some of the mortgage professionals where you're probably, you know, you've been dealing with them and you had a bad and rough experience in the past, not answering phones, they're not answering phones, or any sort of thing. Where with us, you don't have to worry about all that.
Okay.
So anybody who's looking for a mortgage, kisi bhi tarah ki unko mortgage requirement hai, mortgage, first mortgage chahiye unko, pehli bari first time home buyer hai, new immigrant hai, investment property buy karni hai, ya refinance karwana hai, or ya renewal hai. So renewal mein bhi hum usually apne clients ko yehi salah dete hain ki don't just sign the renewal back and send it back. Always the renewal is very important key. When you have a renewal coming up, you get a letter from the bank ki aapka renewal aa raha hai. So just don't sign it back. Always talk to a mortgage professional ki what are your options, how you can save. And you know, in that where we come in and we try to see what we can do better for you. In that case, whether it's terms of your mortgage terms or guiding you with your equity or getting you a better rates, right?
Okay.
So you can contact us. My phone number is 647-923-5659. And we are office at 401 in Her, Ontario Bay. The address is 120 Traders Boulevard, Unit 202, Mississauga. Again, my phone number is 647-923-5659.
Thank you so much, Jasmine Ji. And I hope ke aapko jo hai kafi acha response mile. And aapke jo, kyunki main wo wali baat nahi hai ki viewers ko keh rahi hoon ki aap se raabta kare, kyunki aap, you just offer a lot of options.
Yeah.
Ki matlab if somebody has some problem in approval of mortgage, ya phir private funds, ya phir business funds, aapne baat ki. So, you know, you have all of the solutions for these things.
Yeah, we have a business loans as well, up to $100,000, which is unsecured business loan.
Okay.
We have a lot of business loans this time, unsecured business loans. If someone has a business for 2 years, you know, existing business hai unka, aur wo kisi bhi tarah ka unko business loan chahiye unko, whether unko apne working capital ya equipment buy karni hai, for any purpose they want to use those funds. Unsecured business loans, no personal guarantees. They can definitely apply for this, you know, immediate up to $100,000 business loan. Humne bahut sare loans karwa ke diye hain business owners ko. Or, you know, anybody who has a need and who wants to talk to me about the business loans, they can also talk to me regarding the business loan. And one more thing is very important, something that, you know, we all should consider, that when you're speaking to a professional, you have to know who you're talking to and you have to know how they work, right?
Okay.
And we totally believe working ethically. We work very ethically. And, you know, we do very clean and clear business in terms of mortgages. You have to make sure that you're preventing yourself against any sort of fraud as well. You know, we all know there's a lot of mortgage frauds out there. So you want to make sure that you're preventing yourself, you're saving yourself the hassle, and you're helping yourself. The right guidance is must.
Thank you, Ji. Thank you so much, Jasmine Ji. Thank you for coming in our show. Thank you so much.
You're very welcome.
Ji, ye Jasmine thi, Jasmine Parmar, Akal Mortgages ki. Aap inse raabta kar sakte hain. And bohat zabardast jo hain, aapko mashwara dengi. Is business mein for more than 10 years hain. Aur inse zarur raabta kijiyega. To ek choti si short break ki taraf chalte hain. Break ke baad phir aapse baat karenge beauty aur health key.